Vaccination, we know for a fact, is the safest, simplest measure of public health that we can think of. And yet we have still today in Europe many children that actually have measles and they shouldn't. And we should do something about that.
We have today a high number of very effective vaccines, but we must to improve our communication about the interest of vaccination in general and the interest of specific vaccine, because there are some doubt in the public and in the healthcare workers about vaccine security.
So vaccination is very important for patient groups and patients, because not only because they live with a disease, so we want to prevent that they would have to live with another disease that is preventable by vaccinations, but also because sometimes they cannot be vaccinated because of their disease. So herd immunity is basically the idea that people get vaccinated so you cannot be infected because they cannot carry a certain disease. And that means that even if a very small portion of the population is not vaccinated, they will most likely not get a certain disease just because other people are protecting them by being vaccinated. In Europe, we used to have quite good standards, which are going down a bit at the moment because of the whole skepticism around vaccinations.
There should be consensus on how we increase the uptake of vaccination across the board, from children through adolescents, through pregnant women, adults to older people. Because at the moment, we have the paradigm says that vaccines are just for kids. What we need to do, in my view, is to shift that paradigm to vaccines are for everyone.
So if you look across Europe, we've got a real challenge that in some countries, not enough older people are taking up the vaccinations that they should be taking. It's really important for older people across Europe that they've got access to vaccinations that are appropriate to them, but also that they've got information about what they should be having.
What's important is to see, analyze the situation we have at the moment and see where we can do better. Awareness campaigns to the most important professionals that are near patients, that is the healthcare professionals, doctors, nurses, pharmacists, midwives as well. Those are the most important people that we should talk to. But in order to transmit our suggestions, we have to discuss them. That's why it is important to have these meetings and to have these discussions.
There's very different reasons for people believing fake news. But most people actually have doubts because they don't have enough knowledge and don't have enough information about vaccination, or sometimes because they don't have enough access to vaccines. So we cannot tackle fake news or insufficient coverage of vaccination with just one weapon, with just one instrument. We must make sure that we really address the needs of citizens. And this is really the challenge, that we have to do it in several ways. But the most important way is a very simple one, to make sure that people know the facts, that the people understand what vaccinations can do, not just for them, but for society as a form of solidarity.